The new Touareg, a car with an impeccable sense of style, no matter what happens. It masters downhill grades up to 80%. It maintains its posture at up to 35 degrees of lateral inclination. It handles water up to 58 centimeters in depth, and it's prepared for rough terrain. But today, its biggest opponents are small, unspectacular raindrops. Small as they may be, they're a major obstacle for the Volkswagen team on the set of the new Touareg shoot. Particularly for so-called stills, still and close-up images of the SUV, raindrops on the vehicle or little stone chips in the tires are an absolute no-go. Cameraman Torsten Grönemeyer pays attention to the most minute detail. Are you thinking about the reflections? This is how a footage shoot usually works. Volkswagen creates professional image material for TV stations, editorial offices, agencies and online portals. An outstanding presentation, so the Touareg can show journalists and the public what it has to offer. Next up, off-roading. The driver is a genuine off-road expert, Udo Ketzer, instructor at Volkswagen Driving Experience. This part is mainly about the hill descent assist. So if I release the brake, the vehicle will take over and brake for me. And it will do that between 2 and 30 kilometers per hour. Also, as you can see here on the display, the light is flashing. Now if I want, I can change the speed using the gas pedal or slow things down with the brake pedal. As a passenger, it seems like this is an easy exercise for this car. Yes, that's precisely the feeling we want to convey in this segment. The feeling that the car is always in control of the situation. You're always safe, and that's exactly how it's supposed to be. Everyone at the shoot has to be fully committed to its success, be patient and concentrate. For each scene, the Touareg goes around the set half a dozen times. Yeah, if it goes through here with the plants in between, that looks pretty nice. And there are always numerous camera positions and various shooting techniques. Tell him to go to the water passage. A camera drone is used for unusual perspectives. This means Grönemeyer only sees the bird's eye view, from the perspective of the camera, that is. He needs his team members to help him with navigation. That's a wrap for the first day of shooting. Now the Touareg gets pampered, so it can show off its looks again on the next day.